Hello everyone, how are you? In the series of top most poisonous and dangerous poison in the world, here I am presenting top 10 most poisonous and fatal plant in the world. Obviously, we are surrounded by too many plants, but out of them, there are too many plants which are very fatal for us. Out of them, 10 plants will be discussed over here in this video which are too fatal for human being. I'm Ujwala and welcome to the channel UM Sense. Starting with number 10, this is the least fatal as compared to the other 10 poison. First, that is Hippomane mancinella, or it is also known as machineel. This machineel derives its name from manzanilla, little apple. Due to the resemblance of its fruit and leaves so that of an apple. You can also observe in the figure. Its present day Spanish name is in fact manzanilla de la muerte, which means little apple of death. Found throughout the Florida Everglades, Central America and the Caribbean, as well as these trees are known to cause harm even without contact with the body. So just think how dangerous it is. So that is in number 10. It also break a twig and the dripping white sap can cause damage, including rashes, skin irritation, coughing, loss of voice, and many more. So that is on number 10. Also, the dripping sap from this plant can ever damage car paints also. Not only human, the vehicles are also very severe affected by this kind of plant. Moving to number 10, it is Datura stramonium, also known as Jimson weed. With its pointed fruits and leaves, Jimson weed has truly created a scary image for itself. The plant has been long related to spiritual and voodoo properties due to its hallucinogenic properties. It is believed to have originated from the Americas. It's found all around the world now and has known medicinal properties such as relieving asthma symptoms and as an anesthetic during surgery or bone settings also. So this type of plant is found in too many areas. In India also it is widely available in street roadside also, and they are much poisonous. Not only the flower, their leaf, their stem, their seed, each and every portion of the body of the whole plant is consists under the poisoning activity. Now moving to number 8, that is aconitum, or also known as aconite. It is also very well known and available all around the world. It is one of the most beautiful poisonous plants. Aconite contain blue, white or flesh colored bunches of flowers at the top of the stalks. Though the plant looks very beautiful, every part of it is laced with poison and is known to poison gardeners and backpackers who mistake its white carrot-like root for horseradish or some other herb. Now, number 7, that is Agrotina altissima, also known as white snake root. The credited with killing Abraham Lincoln's mother. So, the white snake root is a shade-loving weed which grows in the eastern and southern United States and contains high level of trementol, a dangerous toxin. In European Americas, trace the causes of Abraham Lincoln's mother's death to snake root. Although today Dr. Anna Pierce hopes Bixby is credited with identifying the plant in the 1830s. Legend has it that she was taught about the plant's properties by a Shawnee woman whose name is lost of history, but she and her people would have had deep knowledge of the herbs and plants in the area. It has bunches of flowers at the end of its branches, as it is observed in the figure. So it looks very beautiful, but though it is, however, too poisonous for everyone. Number 6 contains Texas baqueta, or it is also known as the English yew. Given the abundance in a church graveyards across Great Britain, no doubt the English yew stands a deserving candidate in the list, obviously. These plants are believed to have played a part in pagan spiritual practices. That is why they get the place in church area. Today, they are a symbol of the immortality of the soul. So as per its name, it is the symbol of immortality, so obviously it should be poisonous. These giant trees stand as tall as 22 meters, and all parts except the bark are poisonous. So we need to be away from each and every part of this plant. The consumption of the leaves and to a lesser extent the seeds can lead to increasingly serious symptoms, including dizziness, dry mouth, dilation of the pupils, weakness, irregular heart rhythm, and possibly death. Sometimes person may fall under coma. Number 5 contains what? It is castor oil plant. Obviously, no one is without the knowledge of this castor seeds or the plant. Here, the castor plant originated in Africa and is now found worldwide. It bears yellowish green flowers with a red center. The leaves are large with toothed edges. So it is clearly observed in the figure that how it looked like with a pointed tooth seed covers. In ancient times, the castor bean was used in ointments, and alleged Cleopatra applied the oil to the whites of her eyes to brighten them. About number 4, it is Atropa belladonna, also known as deadly nightshade. It is also available in a very much area nearly the forest and other roadside areas. Probably the plant with the scariest name, the deadly nightshade. It grows to a height of 1.5 meters and can be recognized by the dull dark green leaves and bell-shaped purple flowers. Not only this, the sweet and juicy fruits make them tempting for children, so they may get in contact with it. Though it is found sparsely in the wild regions, it is limited to cultivation. It's one of the very few plants which are deadly for human beings but completely safe for animals and birds. About number 3, it is Abrus precatorius or rosary pea, very well known plant because of the color and design of the seed. Actually, it possessing beautiful fruits, the rosary pea contains black and red seeds and one small white spot on the center. Used extensively in making imported jewelry, they are popular as rosary prayer beads. The pea seeds contain the poison abrine, as per its name. The seeds are completely safe until they are sketched or the outer coating is damaged. But if we chew it properly, then after it will start spreading its poison in our body. Due to obvious reasons, it possesses the greater danger to the jewelry maker than to the wearer. These are aggressively growing creepers which can cover the whole region if not kept in check. So this is also one of the dangerous one. Now moving to the second number, which is cicuta or water hemlock. This water hemlock mainly in a marshy area of the American continent. This plant contains a deadly toxin, cicutoxic, which is concentrated mainly in the roots. But don't forget the other plants. They are also containing the poisoning material, but comparatively little less. Unfortunately, the white roots of the plant are often mistaken for the farship. Over the decades, it has earned itself a reputation of one of the deadliest plants on the planet. But now, the number goes to someone else. The cicutoxin causes violent and painful convulsions, nausea, vomiting, cramps, and muscle tremors. Because of this kind of dangerous symptom, it comes under the topper numbers. Now the most dangerous, that is the first number, that comes Nerium oleander. How beautiful it is looking, but see, probably the most poisonous plant on earth. Every part of this plant is full of toxins. Two of the most powerful ones are oleandrin and nerine. This is the active principle present inside this plant part. Here, an oleander's poison is so strong, in fact, that it can poison a person who simply eats the honey made by bees that have digested oleander nectar. So then also it is not being digested and spread its poison. Despite its deadly nature, it is planted for decorative purposes because of, we can see the beautiful look. The oleander produces a lovely fragrance. However, the animals stay away because they are not going on how it looks like, because they can face and they can feel how poisonous it is. So this is how top 10 most dangerous plants are there in the world. We will be there meeting soon with other top 10 most poisonous animal in the world very soon.